Here is a quick tutorial on how you can draw shapes on a PDF document using Python. First up, import PyMuPDF, then create a new document using the method open. Create a new page using the method newPage, then select it. Before we can start drawing, we must create a new shape object using the method newShape. For our first drawing, let's join two points with a line using the method drawLine. If you don't need to draw additional shapes, use the method commit to update the page's contents with the accumulated drawings. It is possible to draw more shapes before calling commit. For example, let's add a rectangle. To draw a circle, we need to provide a center point and the radius. More shapes can be drawn using these additional methods. After a set of draw methods, you can use the method finish to apply common parameters to all of them. For example, we can set stroke width and color. We can also draw lines dashed and set a fill color for the rectangle and the circle. After commit, use the method save to create the new file. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.